Yo, what is good? What is good? So I seen Taylor got like some Disney Plus thing going on. I don't know what all that's about, but like she uploaded a what is this? I guess Exile, the Long Pond studio session. So I guess just like a studio session of Exile featuring Bonnie Bear. Maybe he's in this thing, so kind of just check it out. Yeah. By the way, I don't know when I'll upload this, but like happy Thanksgiving. Hopefully you're having a good day. Hopefully you're grateful. Hopefully you've had stuff to be grateful for, because life's been tough. But either way, you gotta remember, always stay positive, always be grateful for no matter what. There's always someone in a worse position than you, so yeah, always know that at least one person in the world is grateful for you, because I'm grateful for you right now. Thank you for taking these couple minutes out of your day to watch this video, and let's get on to it, man. I hope this won't get blocked.
I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around
me. Ah, you got the mask too.
Laughing, but the joke's not funny at all.
This place looks so. Wow. Are they all like in completely different parts of the house? Just like having the, like playing at the same time. That's wild. I like this. I like this. I like this.
And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up.
Wow, so many keyboards. Jesus.
Holding all this love out here.
So many gadgets, so many machines.
I think I've seen this film before.
Yeah.
And now I'm in exile seeing you. I think I've seen this film before.
My boy.
I can see you stay.
Damn, she came in just like that. Okay, so we can see my piano guy over here, my guitar guy over here, and Taylor. They're all pretty close together, but where's Justin? Where's Justin? How many keyboards do you think they got in this place? How many guitars do you think they got in this place? And all these drums too. And it still somehow manages to look nice. I like it. We got Taylor coming.
Like he's just your own.
They're steady.
Like you get your knuckles bloody for me. Second, third, and hundredth chances. Balancing on breaking bridges.
I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending.
Yeah.
I'm not your problem anymore.
So
who am I offending now? You were my crown. Now I'm in exile seeing you.
I think I've seen this film before.
So I'm leaving out the side door.
So step right out.
Oh my god, this is like my very best song. When they do that little back and forth. Or she does that.
Oh no.
I'm not ready for this. No. Why? By the way, how's your Thanksgiving going? You having a good time? If you don't celebrate, like if you're not from North America, is there anything you do today? Is it just like a regular day? And yeah, by the way, don't forget to drop a like if you like puppies. On God.
You didn't even hear me out. You never gave no warning sign. All this time, I never learned to read your mind. Couldn't turn things around. So you never gave no warning sign.
This is crazy.
And I didn't like the ending. You're not my homeland anymore. So what am I to so step right? There is no amount of crying I can do for you.
All this time.
this is amazing. Why is it so good? Why is it so good? I'm starting to think this might be my favorite song on the whole album, I ain't even gonna cap. And I love a lot of the songs on this album. I don't even feel like I'm emotionally or attached or connected to Taylor enough for me to have, for like this song to have like this type of impact on me right now. That's crazy. But you know, I guess that's just what good music does to people sometimes. It just like hits. I'm not gonna lie, I'm low-key feeling like this probably like in my top 5 favorite albums from this year. I feel it. Do you feel it? Obviously, like, if you're watching this video, you're probably, like, one of the biggest Taylor fans ever. Because no one watches these videos, so, you know, this is probably your number one. But, like, you know, anyone watching, if, like, Taylor's not your favorite artist, like, where do you rank this album, like, this year? You know, like, people who don't really, like, have that Tay-Tay bias, do you feel me? Like, I'm loving this. Ooh, baby. Never learned to read your mind. I couldn't turn things around. You never gave no one inside. So many sides. So many sides. So many sides. This is crazy. Oh my god. This song makes me feel things. This song makes me feel things. Bon Iver, Taylor Swift. This atmosphere is a match made in heaven. Oh god. I'm not sure what exactly is going on with all this like Disney folklore stuff. I don't know if like the rest of the stuff is just exclusive to Disney Plus or not. I don't have Disney Plus. This song is an atmosphere. This song is like the part in like a cute ass, like cliche ass movie where like the two like partners are like in different rooms, like whatever, like I don't know, they're separated or something, and it's like nighttime and they're staring out the window or something, but you know, they're both like talking to each other at the same time, but like, you know, they don't know, because you know, they're not in the same place, but you know which part I'm talking about. That moment encapsulated into song. Anyways, yeah, thank you so much for watching. Remember to recommend other T-Swift stuff to do. I will be doing I will try to do a Reputation full album thing, but like, I don't know. I don't know if it's going to work out, but I will definitely try it just because, yeah. Other than that, remember to stay safe. Enjoy the holidays that are coming up. Enjoy your family. Enjoy everything in life. Subscribe to the channel if you like puppies.